A Google Form is a great tool for employees to quickly submit vacation time requests in a uniform manner. However, it can be difficult for employees to deal with everybody's request at once, then send out notification emails, as well as create calendar events accordingly. As such, in this episode, I will share a script that helps approve time requests from a Google Sheet, sends notification emails, logs each activity in an automated manner, and creates a calendar event. Welcome to the Sheets to App Show, where we talk about how to tame these tabular beasts into productive applications. In this video's description, you can find a spreadsheet with step-by-step instructions from the G Suite Solution Gallery. To start, make a copy of that sample sheet and name it something you will remember. You will see a custom menu called Time Off. Click it, then Form Setup. In your sheet, a dialog box will appear and tell you that the script requires authorization. Read and grant permissions. Once the form setup has finished running, you will see your spreadsheet now has a vacation time request form linked to it. You can share this form with your staff and their responses will arrive in your sheet. Next, upon receiving the form responses, you will be notified by email. Next, visit the time off custom menu again, and this time choose the column setup option. You will see two new columns. The first column enables you to approve or disapprove a vacation time request via a drop-down menu option. And the second column tracks whether an employee was notified or not. Next, once you've approved or not approved your employee's request, click on Time Off and then Notify Employees, which does just that. Also note that for users that did get their request approved, a Google Calendar event with the corresponding start and end time is also created. And there you have it, a basic time off tool using Google Sheets and AppScript. Well, we hope you found this episode helpful, and if you did, please click like and subscribe for future episodes. Cheers!